My name is Derek Ramsey. I was a quarterback at the University of Kentucky with the great Warren Bryant, 1974 through 1977. And of course, we've done a number of things over the years together to maintain that friendship, but it all started in 1974 when I taught him and made him aware of how good he could be. He's the best. I mean, Warren and I have a special relationship. We've been friends since 1974. He's like a big brother to me, and he's just always been there. And as a player, certainly the best ever to play at the University of Kentucky, and many would argue, and I certainly would argue that as well. Best lineman ever to play at the University of Kentucky, and perhaps in the entire SEC, he was phenomenal as a player. Well, I really didn't get along with him that well the majority of times, and the reason I didn't, because when he'd miss blocks, I'd get the crap knocked out of me, and I'd have to smack him around a little bit to get his attention, and here we are, 40 years later, I'm still having to smack him around to get his attention, but as you can tell, obviously, he's a slow learner, but I'm not going to give up on him. Warren just had this truly innate ability to create holes that even a slow quarterback like myself could get through. He was so good. He was so dominating, so impressive. But he was a guy that set such a high standard for the rest of the guys on that line. It made my job managing the team and getting my guys going very simple, because he set such a high standard. Risk his neck for his brother, man. Can you dig it? Who's the cat that won't cop out when there's danger? Warren has always been a guy that I know if I needed anything, he was there. So just the friendship that we've had over the 40 years, is something I will always be eternally grateful for. I'm certain that there are a number of guys feel that way. But just coming out of Miami, tough area, coming to Kentucky and setting a standard still to this day for a lineman at Kentucky, the measuring bar is Warren Bryant. And of course, playing with the Falcons, he there also set the bar very, very high. So I guess in totality, everywhere that he played, he was the measuring stick. Well, I just want to say to the big fella, congratulations. Way overdue. You're the best, big fella. I appreciate your friendship. I appreciate the support you've given me over the years. But more importantly, knowing that you have your health and that you have wonderful friends surrounding you. And we're here this evening to support you and to be here for your evening. Just happy to be a part of it. I would like to thank the Kentucky Pro Football Hall of Fame for inducting my friend, my dear, dear friend, Warren Bryant.
And now one Wildcat legend gets to induct another one, Derek Ramsey.
Good evening, everyone. Well, Warren, I hope you heard all the things I lied about, so. No, truly, this is an honor for me. As I stated in the broadcast, over the last 40 years, Warren and I have been very, very good friends. From day one, Warren is part of the reason that both Art Steele and I joined the University of Kentucky. So, big fella, this is your night. Don't really want to say too much. I think I've said most of what I had to say in the caption there. Just want you to know that as a friend, as a teammate, as a big brother, as a role model, someone who I respect, admire, and adore. This is your night. Congratulations, my big friend.
First of all, I want to thank God for being here, and my parents, Warren and Lenora Bryant, and my Kentucky family, Tom and Eleanor Kelly. I know we always talk about Mama Kelly all the time, but I have to always talk about you, Tom, because if it wasn't for you, it wouldn't be no family with Mom, because she's been taking care of us for 40 years. I'd like to also thank our friend Kersey, John Marilovich. They recruited me and Washke to come here, and the first person we met was one of the greatest running back in Kentucky history, Sonny Collins. And being an offensive lineman, I definitely wanted to come so I don't have to do too much blocking and then, you know, he could break it. And, but I want to thank my teammates. They are part of the reason why I'm here. Like Ram said, they came in here. We thought our group was the best group. Ram and Art Steele, Jerry Blanton, Jim Kovacs, those guys came in, they were better than we were. And they always made you work hard. They always pushed you to do better each and every practice. I always tried to get out of practice. I remember one time I got out of class and I didn't feel like practicing, so I went in the training room and I said, oh, Jerry, I ain't feeling good. So he gave me a thermometer and put it in my mind, laid on the training table. I think somebody called Fran in there and told him, said, you know, Warren, and he said, he ain't feeling good. So Fran came in there and got the thermometer, it's 98.5. Get your butt out there and practice. I mean, I tried hard, but it never worked. And but reason I'm up here is, like I said, is for my teammates. I can't accept this award unless my teammates accept it with me, and I really appreciate those guys. We are a very close team. The first time we had our anniversary for the Peach Bowl, we had a turnout of 95% of the guys, and it's always been that way ever since. And I love you guys, and I know I have to say hello to my wife, Virgie. Her sister, Ferris, and my lovely daughter, Connie. I love y'all very much. Thank you.